This is the gold ocellatus. It's a really cool shell dweller from Lake Tanganyika. It is a cichlid, but they stay very small. They can be somewhat aggressive. If you want more information on this awesome little fish, click on the three dots in the upper right-hand corner, go to the description. There will be a full species profile for you there. But if you've got at least a 20-gallon tank and want something with a really good personality, these fish might be for you.